Hey everyone, welcome to Kip TV. I am Kip. Today I've got a match for you on Lakeside. It is summer, so let's go to the lake. And we're gonna go ahead and go with Siga Crew and Super Friends. It sounds like a good time. Hop in the jalopy and let's go. Hope you brought your sunscreen. Alright, I'm done with that analogy. Anyway, two Iron Teams battling out here in the second week of UGC Season 13 over on Blue. That is Siga Crew Team Red. SCTR is Zuro on Scout, Jerd as Pyro, the Octocat is Heavy, Liquid is Sniper, Beat is Pyro, Medic, Dash is Engineer, Chocolate Chip? Maybe just say it like chocolate chip. I'm gonna say it like chocolate chip. As a soldier, Sean is on demo, and Yachts is spy. Over on a red team, we have Pico as medic, Dur Muhala as a demo man, Silver Bunny is sniper, Lav is engineer, Nice Boop Boost is heavy, Baron Von Redberry is spy, Javala is Pyro, Lobster is scout, and Brock is on soldier. Let's get to this action. We'll watch Sean here on his rollout. For those of you who don't know what a Siga Crew is, it is the children, or I guess I should say followers of Sigafu, but a nice jump right there from Sean getting to Bathhouse very quickly right here, and in fact there's nobody for him to kill. So a nice rollout right there for this beginner team. So this is their first season being together. We'll talk more about Sigafu later, but right now just, oh! Sean gets taken down by a body shot from Silver Bunny right there, so he's out of this picture. Meanwhile, Beat, the medic for Siga Crew, went down as well. There goes the soldier, and right now, Blue taking a lot of casualties. That is, remember, Siga Crew. So taking a lot of casualties right there. Will they be able to get on the point is the question. And there is the answer. They do lose the control point. Actually, don't lose it. They never had it. Nice jump in here from the Scout Zero, but not able to do so. Some good protection from Dermuhala, and we should have this Uber ready to go, except the medic is a little AFK. That's no good. In fact, wow, more really nice protection from the demo man right there. Dermuhala is all on top of this, protecting his med. Speaking of all on top of, red team is all on top of this point, and if there were crits or something, or some really well-placed pills and stickies, it could be devastating. Remember, this match was played prior to the update. The war, love and war and love? Love and war? War and peace? I don't know. That update, before everything went to heck in a handbag, if you will. But again, we're just gonna stick on the Dermuhala cam and see if he's not gonna get this Uber. Maybe, I mean, Blue is really hunched around this corner. It'd be an interesting decision to pop it right here, especially knowing they have an advantage, but they're quickly losing that advantage, and in fact, they will decide to hold on to it. Probably the wise choice right there. Silver Bunny, meanwhile, taking down Dash. That was a scream you heard. Oh, look who's here! What a nice spy checking action right there from Pyro. Catching out the spy, allowing that Uber to be popped, but some nice juggling on the point. And Lobster takes out Beat right there, so that blue Uber not able to do anything. Meanwhile, red Uber lasting way longer, and they do successfully defend this point right here. They did lose a couple people, and right now, a little bit player disadvantage, as they do have those longer respawn times since they have control over the point. Oh, hey, look what Pico found. Pico found a demo man. May want to go away from that, Pico. So Sean trying to edge in here, knowing that the medic is there, just sending a bunch of stickies and putting enough pressure on there that Pico strayed too far and took a headshot. So Liquid getting that nice med pick. Oh, but then Beat goes down. What? Not even sure where Beat was that he got taken out by the heavy. I'm guessing he was on the point. There's a dead body. So that was a misstep right there from Blue Medic. Siga Crew not going to be able to push off of this. And right now, the red team looking pretty good. Lobster are running the Force of Nature, which is interesting. Also taking a ton of damage because there's a soldier behind them. Chocolate Chip getting that dispenser pick and that scout pick. Look who the other scouts in here behind. So some nice scout action. Will he be able to do anything? He's going to get out there behind, but again, a great distraction feature because then the stickies were able to rain in there and Pico went down. So down goes a med again for Siga Crew. And right now, Super Friends looking super good as they have had the point, have an Uber advantage, and only 20 seconds left. Octocat takes out that dispenser again, and Lav is so pissed right now. That feeling when you can't even get a dispenser up. Just another day on Lakeside, though. I want to get on the Soldier Cam, but Chocolate Chip did go down. We'll get in on the Sean Cam as Sig of Crew tries to push back in here. Wait, did I say, did they get the point? I'm confused. Anyway, so they did get the point, but have to defend it for 2 minutes and 30 seconds. I missed something right there. It's been a long week. Don't cast on Fridays. That should be the rule. But anyway, Red Med all by himself is totally not going to last. This Pico is 12 health. Actually gets the spy. And wow, eat my words right there. But Pico needs to fall back and just try to stay alive and preserve any Uber that he does have. But he's trying to hook up with his team right there and will do so. Liquid still wanting that kill, but may not get it. And so a nice little comeback here and a nice little hold for Sig of Crew. Super friends. Need to recover. Need to just play smartly. As that probably wasn't smart. But, well, he did a lot of damage on there. And then Octocat did go down. So Sig of Crew now pushing on to the point. Now they have the super advantage. Now they have the point and only 15 seconds left to go. Got to keep that meta alive so they can get that Uber up and pop it at the last second. Pico right now with 41 health is very vulnerable, so he's staying back. A wise decision right there, but he's got to watch out for the spy behind him, and he can't turn around in time. Yacht's getting a big pick right there. But Yacht will not be able to capture the point as he goes down, and the first round goes to Super Friends. And it's spelled S, capital O, capital O, P-E-R, in case you're wondering. Let's check in there. Doomholicam and his rollout. He did not meet his fellow demo man in Bathhouse last time. We'll see if he is going to this time. He's getting some of the whips, and in fact he is. He's a little late there, so being spammed out by stickies makes it a little difficult to pop in there. He is going to send his soldier goes in there, Brock, bravely, but perhaps a little foolhardily, as he did go down immediately from all this, from the enemy soldier spam. Still trying to make it happen in there, but Super Friends not being as aggressive as they were last time, whereas they were able to get a lot of picks and take the point for the first time. In fact, it's going to be Sig of Crew taking it this time. Taking it first this time, and they do have an Uber advantage right here. Pico may have to pop because he's taking a lot of spam, but Expertly does hold on to it and will probably pop soon right here. Drumhollow, oh, Heavy is dropped, and that's a real pickle right there. The Uber is popped here, but Blue Uber was acquired just in time, so a little misplay right there on those Uber percentages and Uber advantages. I guess they couldn't have known that they had an Uber advantage in that situation since it was rolled out. But yeah, well, there you go. Anyway, it's going to be a nice hold on the point right there for Sig of Crew, but they're rapidly losing players. Sean is going to get up here and try to go mano a mano, as they say in America, with Demoman on the point, but Spy is going to get involved. Bottle comes out, but Baron Von Redberry is able to get that pick. So Red does come back and take advantage of the player advantage they have, and what? Silver Buddy getting the midair headshot on Chocolate Chip. Silver Buddy's on a diet and he does not like chocolate chips. Who doesn't like chocolate chips? Anyway, but a nice recovery right there from Super Friends. Everybody's on the point again, and again that's a very precarious hold. Oh my goodness, Octocat, so much damage, but expertly falling back right there. Just in time. So it needs more spy checking on point. There we go. Oh, okay. So yeah, I am a little worried about this clustering that Red has tended to do. And I would like to see Soldier taking a more aggressive hold here on the battlements, Scout patrolling those battlements as well. So far it's working. And they're very preoccupied with Bathhouse, which isn't a bad thing. But remember, Bathhouse is only one position of advantage on this map. As you can see, Octocat is doing a good job with his demo man, Sean, kind of securing this location, and everybody's just kind of like rotating in, so there's always somebody sending spam or something towards the point. There's a mini sentry, but we have mini sentry versus mini sentry, and dashes takes out Labs right there. Here comes this blue push. No Uber or really any advantage to speak of, but they decided they had the positioning, decided to go for it. Gotta watch out for Beat, who is Yeah, okay, he's tucked away right there. And, but Dash does go down. Zero goes down as well. There's a scout, and oh, a lot of damage now coming down for Beat. Very cautious, and he's just kind of sitting in the corner. He's got to keep moving because there are stickies coming to the point, and it looks like Dermuhala knows exactly where he is. As Uber goes off, and look at that. Yeah, he's just right in the corner. He has nowhere to go, so you got to keep moving. You got to play the game of hiding from the sniper, but also continuing movement so you don't sequester yourself in, and that's really what killed him right there. Oh, hey, that was a spy. We haven't got any spy picks, but Baron von Redberry just took down the dispenser with a butter knife. I gotta get on that cam right there. Ooh, he's still alive right there, still going, so Baron von Redberry, oh, he's gonna die now. Sorry for getting that on cam, but he did have a nice little streak going there with getting the dispenser and then Indy and some other stuff, I think. But Red holding on to the point, gonna have about a minute left on the clock right now with an Uber advantage. Didn't see how, but Beat did go down for Sigur crew, so no med, no heals. As they're trying to get back onto this point and get something happening here because less than 45 seconds on the clock. And they're gonna go ahead and soft push this with the heavy Empire. Not a bad idea, but that Uber is going to be ready soon, especially since there's a lot of damage coming down, and this spy will not die. Oh, I'm sorry, that was Dash. Dash was in there, and she was doing a great job distracting the med. And doing a lot of damage, too. The Uber is popped. Dumala is trying to get something with this. Clearing off the point would be priority number one. Getting that med would be priority number one, actually. I changed my mind mid-sentence. But looks like Beat will fall back. It's about 60% Uber. I don't know, this is a very cautious situation because Sigur crew absolutely needs this Uber in order to come back, and Beat is down to 10 health. He could easily be finished off. Oh, wow, Baron von Redberry, if he knew how much health that medic had, he probably would have tried to for a revolver or a spam. But Beat is going to stay alive, has 100%. Ready to go. Sean is already on the point, getting some capture time. Red only four players up. They're just going to get that respawn. Beat went ahead and popped that Uber. Not exactly sure. Didn't take any damage, so I'm not sure what he was thinking right there. But regardless, Blue will be able to come back. Sigur crew takes the point. A minute left on the clock. We'll see if they can hold it, because of course Super Friends only have to hold it for 4 seconds. We do see Sigur crew's soldier trying to take a more forward position. That is Chocolate Chip, so a good idea right there. But he does get taken out. We'll get on the dash cam because we've seen she's a very aggressive engineer, and on Lakeside it can totally work. Totally work. Just keep getting in behind the line, spamming mini sentries. And look, she's going to go for the fully healed heavy. Oh my goodness. Yeah, put up that the mini as a distraction tactic. And then that gives you time to reload, and now she's gonna go in for the kill. Go, you got it, you got it, you got it. Oh no! Heavy had 160 health, so that would have been difficult, but you gotta admire the gumption. And lots of gumption. TF2 is half gumption. We do have the Uber popped right there for a Sigur crew. They need to get onto the point so they can hold it, because right now there is some capture time going on. They do manage to get there, so a nice attempt right there from Lobster does get some time on the point. Slowly coming back, but Dermuhala with a 3k pill. What an in comes Super Friends. Beat goes down, and there's only three up right now for Sigur crew. Will they be able to come back here and stop the point? In comes Dash. She's not able to do it. It is 3 seconds left on the clock right here, and Super Friends will be able to take it. Oh, man. It was a really nice hold from Sigur crew, but then just that one pill from Dermuhala absolutely wrecked them. Let's get down on a scout cam, shall we? We have Zero. I'm assuming it's pronounced Zero. Zero? Zero? Anyway, he's on mid going a wackadoodle way. Not wackadoodle, but in the side door for Bathhouse right here. And his team does go ahead and get pretty good control of this. A lot of spam coming out. But Spy got in behind, and Octocat goes down to a backstab. Dermuhala got a couple of stellar pills in there again. And now a player advantage on the side of Super Friends. We'll keep going on Zero's cam until he gets kills. He does manage to take out Silver Bunny right there. Maybe lagging or something like that. Well, whatever. He is dead now. That's the important part. We also have a blue med down for Sigur crew. So no heals, only three up right now for Sigur crew. So not able to stop this capture. And Super Friends does go ahead and cap again. Ah, oh, stupid update caused that. I don't know what that is. I'm guessing if it's they have an unusual, but I don't see an unusual. I don't know. Anyway, Uber is ready on the point for Super Friends. Just playing cautiously right now. I think they could be more aggressive. They're up 2-0 right here. I would like to see them take Bathhouse, really secure that, and then push forward right here. This is a play, that's a positioning you'll see more aggressive high-level teams doing. And I like to see that out of these lower-level teams because it really gives you a chance to test your skills and your mettle. M-E-T-T-L-E. This hold right here from blue is dangerous, especially when red demo just is able to access the flank so easily. Really need that sentry gun pointing towards the flank to prevent things like that from happening. Beat goes down as the red Uber is popped. In they come. Nice boop. Boop boops. Boop. Boopos. Getting a major amounts of kills right there. We haven't seen too much of his cam. Let's see what Sean can do after a majority of his team gets wiped out. He's still trying to get to this point by himself, but Baron, Von Red Baron, Lav able to do the damage and take him down right there. Chocolate Chip, he's going to try to do something himself right now. They need to just get things together. Baron, Von Redberry, what are you doing? Let's get on your cam. Oh, he spotted out the blue medic. He's going to take the long way around, though. Or maybe just go for their sniper. What are you thinking? Oh, you found. You found a sniper with a Razorback taken. Oh, what the pan! The pan. Liquid's down to 3 health there. Oh, that sucks. But, oh, I can't even... Here we go! Lav finishes him off with the... punch to the face with a metal fist. Beautiful. Now Lav is going to try to go ahead and defend this point. Just completely bypass the Pyro, who bypasses him as well. Like ships in the night, I guess. Passing. Lav does get back to his dispenser, get the heals on, but it looks like Sacred Crew will be able to capture this point for the first time this round, though. So they have to defend for a full 30 seconds, as there's only 45 seconds left for Super Crew. Beat having a hard time staying alive, and without those heals, it's going to be very difficult to keep the point. So I think priority one right now is keeping that med alive for Sigma Crew, and also not gathering on the point. And like I said before, I don't like this positioning. It feels safe, but it's really not. So Beat, I'm sorry, it's not safe. But they are doing a good job. Getting the kills right now. Pico did go down, so they're going to have this uber advantage. Zero with a couple kills in there as well. I want to get a snipe on camera right here, but Liquid is having issues. He's moving around a lot, so that's not a bad plan. Oh, he brings out the pan. Apparently his best weapon. See if he can get a med pick. That would be super fun. Oh, does a ton of damage to Pico's down to 20 health right there. Not able to finish him off. Blue uber is popped. I'm not sure why, but there's an NG on the point, so NG down. Octocat, meanwhile, has a 10k streak going on. Oh, can he finish off the heavy? Yes, he does! Up to 12 right now. Super, super hurt, and goes down to a backstab. Now, Medic needs to run away right here, but may not happen. He's really too invested in protecting his Pyro. Just save your own skin. And also yell at your Pyro to put you out. Also, there's a dispenser right there. Beat just a little... needs help on his priorities. Beat, your priority is you. let's be honest. As a med, your priority is you. It's okay to be selfish and just run away and be like, peace! Especially when Super Friends have done such a good job so far. They are going to take back the point. 40 seconds left on the clock. Nice boop. Boos. Boop. Boss. Boop boss? Boop boss. That's fun to say. Nice poop boss. Oh, he's standing still. Yeah. Standing still and a spy is right behind you, and usually not a good combination. Look at this positioning by Zero, just absolutely utilizing the fact that Super Friends are not protecting their flanks. Will he be able to get the sniper down? Watch out for the pan. Oh my goodness. Sword comes out and does take down Silver Bunny, but hey, that's a sticky trap. Sicker Crew did manage to take the point back. They got a full minute right here, but 60% Uber charge, and that's about 30% advantage right there. So they can just hold on if they play it smart. And playing it smart would not be this positioning out of Beat right here. As you can see, look at that. Oh, man. Pyro coming in, and he gets finished off by, I think, the mini sentry right there. So really good job from Super Friends to attack all together. Why is this medic standing still? No, as a med, you never want to stand still. Just moves. Oh my goodness, some really nice tickets right there from Sean to take advantage of the fact that Pico, I think, maybe was lacking out because that was standing very, very still. But regardless, Med down for Red Team as they have to try to hold on to this point. There's a Flaming Heavy in the corner that nobody seems to notice. We will go into a little bit of overtime, but not enough. And that's 3-0 right there for Super Friends. We'll go to halftime, see if Siga Crew can bring some heat. So Super Friends just able to nick out some very slim victories there in the first round. Secret Crew did not look bad. They definitely had their chances, but a lot of med picks equals lack of heals and a lack of being able to hold onto that point. They did switch colors, so now we have Secret Crew team red in appropriately red and Super Friends in the blue. Silver Bunny already getting a 2K head strike. Let's get on head strike. Shot. There we go. That's the word. Need to get some more sniper picks on camera right here, but we'll wait to see what Lav does with this soldier. Alright, now we're on Silver Bunny's cam. He's down. Oh, he's getting some heals right there, but and he finds Yachts taking out the spy. And you got this weird air thing going on right here. He does not check his surroundings though, and does go down to the combo for Red, who was pushing on the point. We do have Uber ready to go, and it looks like somebody's lagging out again. That is Pico, I think, lagging out. Trying to make the most out of this Uber, just protecting the point, but I think with that Uber, you really should push forward a little bit more, be a little more aggressive, and try to get that med pick. Speaking of med pick, scout for Super Friends, trying to get it on Sega Crew med beats, but not able to do so. Red, though, does take the... I'm sorry, that was Pico. Super Friends, whatever. You get it. You understand. Whatever. So Pico does stay alive right there. A lot of chaos going on. I don't even know whose camera to stay on. We'll stay on Brock. We haven't seen too much from Brock, but I'm guessing after the Pokemon business, he retired to become a soldier. We did see Beat go down right there, but a nice bomb in from Brock, and he gets a Sentry Gun, a Dash, and Octo Kayat. So I'm glad we stayed on this game right there. He's going to go ahead and try for the cap. It gets a little reinforcements from his friends, and Super Friends go ahead and take the point. Oh, looky there! That's a tricky little spot right there from Dash. I like it, but Brock was super aware of that. And this is some good positioning right here from Brock, just patrolling these battlements, taking down the sniper right there, Liquid. Obviously, oh, look what he found. Oh, that mini sentry. Oh, that wrangled mini sentry. Brock finally gets away with a little bit of health right there, but some nice mini wrangling action from Dash. Otherwise, Brock may have had a shot right there on the med. But Beat does stay alive. He's got 60 health right there. We'll go back to the Brock cam. Going for the demo pick and does get it. Sean down. Brock, though, gets countered by Chocolate Chip. Chocolate, maybe. I don't know. Who then goes down on the point, actually gets a body shot right there. Oh no, Blue Med or Red Med! Bead goes down to a butterfly knife. Pretty much just a poke would have taken him out at that point because he took so much damage from other stuff. We'll watch the Liquid Cam try to get some head snipings on Cam, maybe, but Silver Bunny right now is pretty much owning this round with a score of 10. He did go down. Oh, doing a lot of damage right there to Blue Heavy, but nice Boopus. Boopus. Able to stay alive right here. Got a little Engie action on the point, trying to defend, trying to do some stuff. See, it's hard to get sniper action on Cam, because when you talk about that, it's the only... Anyway, he gets Lobster midair. That was impressive. I didn't think that would be possible. But enough kills that Red Team does go ahead and push in. Sean, though, getting some nice stickies in there. It's not able to take out the med, and oh, but just kidding. Pico super, super hurt, I guess, from that. And Chocolate Chip able to bomb in and does take out the med right there. But hey, Beat goes down to a headshot. All right, I was on the wrong sniper cam. All right, so Beat, ignore the big air on his head, and let's see some headshots. How about it? Right now, his team definitely has the advantage in terms of players. If he can get this scout, I'd be super impressed. Not able to do so. And Zero does get that pick, and he's behind his lines. Oh, Sean coming in with some big bombs. Will he be able to get the Mad Pico down to 14 health? That he has got to call that out, and I'm assuming his soldier wants to follow up on that pick if he can find where the med is. Med is almost all alone, and just one rocket or two rockets. Oh, one right to the freaking stomach, and that hurts. But a nice follow-up right there. It took a while, but Chocolate Chip was able to capitalize on the fact that Sean did a ton of damage to Pico. So Sega Crew with possession of the point is, it's not a great possession of the point. It's very, spam. They're getting a lot of spam, let's just say it that way. Dermu Hala putting out some really nice damage on the point. And because he knows the medic is holding right there, Silver Bunny with a nice headshot on Demoman. And Thuber's popped, I'm guessing. Beat took a little damage right there, so I'm guessing that was from the stickies. They need to finish off of this Demo Man that has been just harassing them, but Dumahala has done a good job staying alive. He does get beat right there, and Octocat gets finished off by Lobster. Point is capped right there, so a nice comeback from Super Friends. But guess what? They have a Demo Man too, who's gonna send a lot of stickies in, distract the med, and Pico goes down to a body shot. Let's get on the Liquid or Lobster Cam. No? Okay. Alright. We got 30 seconds left on the clock for this super team, but Sick Crew, only 50 seconds left. They can easily hold on to that if they just need the point. They have a bit of an uber advantage right now, but not going to wait for that in order to push onto this point. They just want this point. I'm trying to get on Silver Bunny Cam, but he's dead still, so him being kept under control is obviously a good thing. They now the Sega Crew has the point again, they need to really control this area. And we do see Pyro over there a little bit, but remember, that's where Dermu Hala was able to do most of his damage and force that Uber. So they really got to worry about controlling Yard and not just points. Uber is ready for a Sega Crew, and looks like we've got to have some AFKs or something going on, because there's no way they're standing around that much. Do have Brock coming in there, and he gets the pick on Beat. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. We'll see if Sega Crew can recover from this, but it is a perfect opportunity for these Super Friends to push in. Dumu Hala needs to just get on the point, and he's not even able to do so. Will he gets backstab, and there we go. Sega Crew able to hold on just by the skin of their teeth right there. So we are 3-1. Sega Crew, though, has to come back and win 3 in a row to force this, or 4 in a row to win it. Because, of course, first of 4 round wins will win. Sean getting to Bathhouse right there, but then taking a body shot and then getting finished off by some nice, well-placed stickies right there. So Super Friends able to recover Bathhouse. Gotta watch out for that sniper. Oh, sniper. Let's give him a sniper cam. We'll see what Liquid's doing. No, let's see what... Oh, Baron Von Redberry has good positioning right here. He's not able to get this backstab. Oh, Beat down to 60 health. Oh, that was called out, though. And in comes Dermu Hala, able to finish off the med, and a nice mid-fight right there from Super Friends. So in some super coordination, they just have really good comms, I think, going on. They did play in Iron last year. Not a great record, but these guys, I would assume, know each other enough, or, you know, have competitive experience. Whereas Sega Crew, this is their first season, and I'm pretty sure the first time playing competitive, I would think. Not completely sure, though. What did I plan? Right. Some sniper action on Silver Bunny Bubble Lust. I don't know what Bubble Lust is. That doesn't sound very healthy, though. Getting a nice body shot right there on Dash, so Dash not able to protect her sentry gun. A little mini going down, then we do have the blue Uber pop. Look like Pico was forced right there. And not a bad pop, good defending the point. I think they should have pushed into Bathhouse a little bit more. Yacht's going down right there. Because with that Uber, they could have forced out the Sega Crew team. However, Sega Crew able to stay alive, get that Uber up. They need to just get some kills right now. Med pick would be essential. Heavy goes down. Pyro goes down. Can the med get away alive? And Pico does. Actually, didn't take too much damage from that. But Dermu Hala is following through on that. And is someone gonna do a little spawn camping? Someone gonna set up a tent and a fire? Maybe do some grilling later? Marshmallows? S'mores? And yes, he is. I actually fell back from that rather quickly. Let's get some spy plays. Let's get some spy plays. So yeah, Dumahala came back, and Pico is up with a little bit of advantage. Oh man, but very close to bumping into Yats right there, who is going to wait for him to come out of the choke right now. Oh, Sticky's deployed. Oh, Dumahala with some nice Stickies. I think I was saying Dumahala before. I meant for Red Demo, and that's Sean, of course, who's doing the camping. Not, but he did it really. Anyway. Oh, colors also some mixed up. Dash with some interesting positioning forces the Uber, kind of, I guess. Well, yeah, we'll say she forced that. But it was in a good position, so maybe not. But Dumahala getting some nice picks in there. And a good push out of the Super Friends team. We'll see if Liquid can get the med. Oh, and he does finish off Pico. Nice pick right there. That buys his team a little bit of an advantage. And we'll see if Sigurku can push back on this. They are behind in time right now. So playing the catch up for quite a while is the Sigurku team. Remember, have to win everything. They have to be just perfect. We'll see though. Super Friends looking pretty good though in this round. The last round was very, very close. So we'll see. Sukiku with that 50% Uber. Pico just now up. So he did go down. I missed that. But so only 10% Uber on the side of Super Friends. Octocad just so much. He finally does get the pick right there. Oh, but pays with his life. Baron Von Redberry then goes down to a headshot for courtesy of Liquid. I want to make a joke about States of Matter. Liquid. Solid. So Liquid is looking very solid. There we go. Haha! Nailed it. But again, there goes down to a headshot. But again, I'm worried about this hold, and Silver Bunny getting two headshots in a row. Get on his cam as he falls back to get some health. He now wants a med pick. We'll see if we can get that on camera. Oh my goodness! Does get fully charged shot right there. Oh my goodness, no! Octocat, though, took a lot of damage. We'll see if they're able to follow up on that. But with Beat just on that point is just so scary to me. We'll see if Sigurd can hold on, though. Oh, Brock thinking he was going to go for the health pack, and Scout duped him a little bit. So, nice ideas right there. Well, we'll keep it on Brock Cam as he's trying to protect the flanks, but also push from the flanks. And as you can see, if the enemy team has Bathhouse, hiding in this corner on the point is just useless. Brock will have to fall back from Bathhouse as those flank classes. Scout is coming in. Oh my goodness, one more rocket would finish off Zoro, but no, Zoro stays alive and gets health. So he's going to continue patrolling that bathhouse. However, Super Friends, a lot of time on the point, and indeed they do capture it with only four up from Sigurku not in a position to stop it. Red Spy close, but no cigar right there for Yats. And we'll wait until Red can get recombobulated. They may not... I'm curious to see what metagun they're running. I think this would be quick fix time. But they're still on Uber. They really don't have enough time for an Uber, which is curious to me. Maybe I would crits at least crits, but no. Beat is on that regular metagun. They will push forward and capture the point. Blue Med has Uber. Why are they just standing on the point to protect it from a capture? That does not make sense to me. We got a little NG versus NG battle. Oh, and down it goes. Dash to that mini sentry. Secret crew right now have the numbers on the point. They don't have an Uber, but they think they'll be able to hold it. Will they? In comes Devilman at the last second, but Dumahala actually gets finished off right there. A lot of chaos on the point, but it is going to be Secret crew team red that holds on. So it is 3-2. Secret crew coming back, making some noise. But it's been very hard fought, so Super Friends definitely now have definitely have their work cut out for them to win just one more. It's definitely not as easy as it sounds. Scout versus Scout action. action on the point zero, takes out Lobster right there. And we'll, I was gonna say, keep seeing what he's doing, but he gets taken down to a headshot. Meanwhile, Jared in there had a reflect rocket. I just like pointing those out because I love reflect rockets so much. But she gets some pyro cam action going on. Pyro's role on Lakeside, very interesting and somewhat unappreciated because they gotta do a ton of spy checking. And it's not a most glamorous role. But it needs to be done. Absolutely needs to be done. Do you have red Uber popped? Beat took a ton of damage, so out of position pop right there. Beat really should have got that health pack while he was Uber because now he's going to be pushed on to point. He can't retreat to get that health point, and he doesn't have a lot of health. The sandwich does go down, so he is going to be able to survive. But Secret Crew with the times three on the point. Yes, capture. Yes, and indeed. Oh, but a big bomb in here from the soldier finishes off the med. Brock, oh man, just doing great job right there. Knew exactly where Beat would be and able to get that. Liquid loves his pan. That's hilarious to me. You think running Girardi, you'd run that push Maraca, but no. Pan. It's all about the pan. Let's see if Jared can finish off Silver Bunny, but no. Jared lolled at that. That's the spirit. Laughing in the face of death, and laughing at her own death, I guess. We have Super Friends with control of the point. A little less than 2 minutes and 30 seconds left. And then for those of you, I remembered I had talked about Sigurd Crew before. It is the community surrounding the awesome engineer that is Sigafu, one of the top engineers in UGC Platinum these days. No longer on a team because DRS, Deadringer Storage, the team he was on, did dissolve. So I'm trying to convince him to get into casting, and I think he may fall for that. But still one of the not only good engineers, but just a good analytical mind, and I think that's why he'd be a good caster. So if you see him, tell him you want to hear him cast. Even though watching him play is a lot of fun, too. So just waiting for Uber or from Blue Red was able to come back and take the point. So Sigurd Crew in a good position right here, but gotta watch out their flanks, gotta protect their med. And Beat pops. Not a good pop. They really should have held on to that and waited for better positioning. Sean wants to try to get in and do something, I mean, I guess. But he's putting his medic in a very vulnerable spot. Beat down to 16 health, gonna just abandon Sean, and that was a good call. Oh, what a headshot! Oh, Silver Bunny takes down Beat as he was turning around the corner. Oh man, that reminds me of when I was playing Sigafu in a lobby and he was sniping and had like 800 ping, and I would turn around a corner, I would get behind the corner and go several, you know, feet or whatever, and then die of a headshot because he was lagging so bad that it was like, it was ridiculous. There's clips of it on his stream YouTube, and it was not natural. It was defying physics and it was pissing me off so much. Speaking of headshots, Liquid gets one on Pika right there, so didn't catch it on cam, but a little vengeance for his own med. Oh, Dermahal, I think if he had debt those stickies and then followed up with a pill, he could have had a med pick right there, but Beat gets away alive. And so the Sigurd Crew red team will have the advantage. Let's get on the Liquid cam since he did get that med pick. Oh, he's going to be pressured by the engineer right now, and Lab does get that pick. Silly Lobster, you can't get health from ammo. You could eat the bullets, but I don't think that's a good idea. It's probably a lot of lead poisoning or something. Oh, nice and mini sentry position right there. Does a good bit of damage to Beat. But Octocat does figure it out and take it down right there. Look at blue team all clumped up, and this signals a ton of reason to spam right here from Sean. He does get quite a bit of damage done right there, but Pico stays up. But for how long is the question? In comes the scout, and Zero does take down Pico. Really, really nice work. But meanwhile, Beat was killed as well. Oh, I didn't see that, but nonetheless, a good pick from Zero. Only 35 seconds left on the clock for Sigurd Crew Team Red, and if they tie this up, that will be extraordinary, because remember, they're down 3-0 at half, and already able to take two is no small feat. If they could take one more and force us to a golden cap, it would be crazy. definitely possible. Definitely both ways are possible right now because Super Friends still looking strong. I mean, they only have a minute 20 left on the clock. They're going to come back with this cap right now. Oh, but some stickies from Sean takes down Pico. No heals on the point. They, even though Super Friends do cap it, they can't hold on. Sean going to try to come in and do more, but he takes a rocket to the face courtesy of Brock. So red team not able to get the presence they were anticipating, but a lot of frags going down and not too many people left alive for blue. They are going to get these respawns, but will they be enough? If Secret Crew can come back and capture this, oh man, if they Zero can finish off this Dumbleman, it'd be huge. So Dermuhala had about 90 health right there, so it would have been difficult. Zero decides the cap is probably more important, and I think he's probably right. With only 10 seconds left, just get on the point. There's a spy on the point, but Burn Von Redberry goes down as Uber is popped on the point, and Secret Crew Team Red will be able to take a third round in a row and force this into a golden cap. Wow, wow, wow. We'll be right back. Here we are in the final deciding round. 3-3. Who'd have thunk it? Oh man, what a headshot right there by Silver Bunny. I just constantly need to be on his cam to get that, but taking down immediately Sean. So no stickies right here for the Secret Crew team. They did switch colors again, so Secret Crew is in blue, Super Friends in red, but Silver Bunny, that was a huge headshot. Meanwhile though, Pico hasn't been healing, so Pico's only at 36-40% right here. I was gonna say something significant about that, but down goes Beat, got taken out by the Baron right there. So a nice pick, and Super Friends coming out here very strong. So now Pico is gonna have that uber advantage. I guess it doesn't matter as long as you kill the other medic. Silver Bunny has spotted out the other medic and obviously wanting to get something going right here again with the big air thing. Over Bubba's head, what? Chocolate Chip goes down. Silver Bunny mid-air headshot. That's the second time he's done that to Chocolate Chip. I'm going to finish off Dash. Right now he's got a 5k streak going on. Pico goes down to a headshot. Meanwhile, Liquid doing work on the other side. Oh, now we're going to have a sniper v sniper battle. Silver Bunny super hurt though, and remember, no heals on the board. He goes down to a headshot. Liquid finally wins. Really nice battle right there, though. Silver Bunny doing great work, but ultimately, Liquid able to make. Another solid effort right there from Liquid. There we go. What are the other states? Liquid, gas. Oh my goodness. Liquid, gas, plasma. Solid. There we go. Anyway. This is just 6th grade science lesson brought to you by Kip. Stay in school, kids. Liquid finishing off Dermuhala right there, so let's get in on the Liquid cam, because he's obviously begging for attention right here. Meanwhile, Silver Bunny takes down Sean again. So Liquid on the Silver Bunny hunt. Instead, he finds the medic. Oh, Pico didn't take as much damage right there as I thought he did. Pico actually still at full health. Oh, but... No, Pico... Oh my goodness, Pico did take a ton of damage right there. Has 95 health left. Liquid not able to stay alive amidst all that chaos. So Sega Crew losing players rapidly as they're trying to hold on to this point. Looks like we have a new pyro in this Ruthless, or Ruthles, maybe, I don't know. But Red Uber, I assume, was popped right there, pushing them onto the point. They do cap it. 2 minutes left for Super Friends and 2 minutes left for Secret Crew. This is pretty darn even. The evenest of evens, if you will. Which you will. Zero, don't go in there. Don't go in there. Lav having a battle for his life right now. Oh, don't turn your back on the spy. Yatza really, really hurt and probably, I don't know what he's going to be doing right here. Let's get in on, oh, Sniper Battle Liquid getting the jump on Silver Bunny right there. Let's get in on the Liquid cam as he has his pick of who to drop and goes for the NG, then finishes off the heavy, no big deal, brings out the pan. As Blue Team has huge player advantage, Secret Crew going to push onto this point and they will successfully take it. Ticking down that time. Less than 2 minutes left for them, but only a minute 9 seconds for Super Friends. Again, we're just going to stick in on the Liquid cam. Although Beat does have this 100% Uber ready to go soon. Somehow, oh, Brock didn't get the med pick, but did get the sniper pick. Duber then is forced. We'll see how Sigacrew can make this work. They are losing a ton of players, though. And there goes the big one. Silver Bunny with that headshot on Beat. They wanted to make the most out of that Uber, so they wanted to push forward. I think that was a secret symbol from Lobster. Gets the bonk right there, or the sun. So, not too shabby. But, the octopus, octocat, not octopus, that would be silly. It's an octocat, what do you mean? I still had a ton of health right there. Gonna hook up with his team. 45 seconds on the clock right now for Super Friends. Sigacrew, though, still in this as they will have one lower Uber. Maybe, no, I don't think they're actually going to be able to get this. So I'm questioning again these choices in metaguns. I think Sigacrew should have come back with that quick fix. Oh man, Beat goes down to a headshot. In comes Red Uber. They do pop it, I think, a little prematurely right here, but they did want to get that combo. Clear out Bathhouse. Oh, but Duramuhalo has to watch out. He has to stay alive. They need Stickies on the point, but no, Zoro comes in and does get that demo pick, so that's going to be huge. No demo right now for the team trying to defend, and down goes Brock as well, so no Soldier. We'll see. This would be a very good opportunity for Blue Sigacrew to come in here, but nobody's in position. Here comes a heavy. Here comes some big sticks from Sean. We'll see if he can continue this action. Octocat went down because he had those Gru on. Oh my goodness, Sean goes down to a mini sentry, but in comes Pyro doing major amounts of work. Ruthles just in the game. No, turn around, Beat, turn around. No, Boopos comes in, clears off the point, but doesn't matter. Duramuhalo, though, is back up. Now he's sending some sticks on the point. We do have a spy and sniper and soldier. Will they be able to hold on to this for Sigacrew? Times four, times five, they do get the point. What? Sigacrew, absolute insane comeback right there. We'll see if they can hold on. No, another Uber out of Pico. They need to capture the point, though. They can't just Uber on it. We'll see if they can do so. Blue Medic is all alone, and that's no good. He's trying to hook up with his demo man. No, not able to do so. Sean gets back, or gets a body shot. Blue Med is trying to make this happen on his own, and Beat actually does take down Javelo. Oh, not able to stay alive, and I think this is going to be it. Super Friends with an amazing victory right there. That is an even match. Wow, what a great game right there. Love the sniper battle. Some really fun picks and fun action right there. So thank you so much to who sent this in? Whoever sent it in, you know who you are. Maybe Yachts did, because I haven't friended. I don't know. But thank you so much for sending it in, and well done, guys. If you have met your MC cast, definitely hit me up at KipTF2. If you want a server, you should check out TragicServers.com. And that is it for now, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Have a good day.